The 92nd of the evening coming up. 3-2. Villegas skies this out to right field. This one is back, and that one is gone. Two-run homer for Collin Villegas, his third of the season, but his first in a West Coast League ballgame. That wasn't even the best swing we've seen from him this year, and that says a lot about his power. Going the opposite way into the jet stream, it's an Oppo Taco for Collin Villegas.
Well, I hope you enjoyed that burrito.